really sad by the lack of variety. Next week we'll go take Foster out to Bond Park.
Okay.
Apparently if you're near bodies of water, you're more likely to find water Pokemon.
Makes sense.
Also, people have found coppings at, like, gas stations.
That's hilarious.
Kind of spectacular.
And in California, we pretty much only found,
fire type.
We'll have some food dinner. Yeah, have some dinner.
Curious about my rank.
We'll get it. Get the foods. Get all of them.